ship that's, that can go in shallow water and do the operations. The only ships that we primarily have that do that now are the amphibious ships, and they're pretty slow. So we need something that's agile, and we can counter the threat. So that's why if the threats are progressing, we build the ships soon to be able to counter those.
This is a very smart ship. We have two gas turbines, and we have two diesel engines that actually go and combine together. So it's called a Kodak. And that's what provides our propulsion. So we're talking about 120,000 horsepower is about what we put out.